Hey guys, it's Krit, aka Brown Barbie, and welcome back to another video. As promised, today I'm showing you guys how I do my signature glam makeup look. I'm just gonna be going through the whole process, showing you guys what I do and like all my products. This is the look that I do when I film my YouTube videos, if I'm making like TikToks. Also the look that I do when I'm going out to like a party or something. I have like two looks that I usually do, a more natural one that I just wear like if I'm casually going out, and then a more extra one where I put on like lashes and stuff. So today I'm gonna show you guys like the extra makeup look. I don't even know exactly what I'm gonna title this video, something along the lines of like my TikTok makeup look, my glam makeup look, I don't know, something along the lines of that. Last thing before we start, nail check. Got my nails done like 2 days ago. They're so cute. Anyways, now we're actually gonna start. The first thing that I do when I'm doing my makeup is I put on my contacts, which I already have done. As you can see, I'm not wearing my glasses. The second is I do my eyebrows by myself. So before I even like put on my moisturizer and stuff, I'll just go in with my tweezer and like pluck any stray hairs that I have. So I just comb my eyebrows out with this little like spoolie. This is the tweezer that I use. Quo. Whatever, it's really good. I like it. I just physically like cannot trust anyone else with my eyebrows. I'm just way too scared that they're gonna take them too thin. I just really like my like natural bushy brows. Trying to see if I have a mustache. I do, actually. Can't talk right now, doing brown girl shit. I definitely should have done this before I started filming because my skin gets a little red and I don't want to be red for my video. So I hope my mustache isn't noticeable because I'm giving up on that. Anyways, next up in the process, I'm just gonna moisturize my face. I'm just using this Fenty skin moisturizer. It's like pink and it smells really good. I honestly don't know much about like skincare and like skincare ingredients and whatever, but I really do like this moisturizer. It makes my skin just like ready to put on makeup, really like preps my skin and it makes it like very soft. I don't know if you can tell. I'm also just gonna throw on some chapstick. Now that my face is prepped, I'm going to start on my actual makeup. The first thing that I do is my concealer. So the concealer that I use is also from Fenty, shade 260. I just slap on some concealer like this. This color is like a little bit yellow for me, but my translucent powder evens it out, so it's honestly fine. It's just really hard to find the right concealer because I completely change colors in summer and winter. So yeah, I just never know what color I am. I just blended it out. As you can see, I kind of like try to make like a fake eyeshadow vibe happening. You know what I mean? Like I kind of like bring up the concealer. I don't know if that makes sense or looks stupid, but like that's what I do. Also, don't judge this makeup routine, okay? Like I know I'm probably not doing like everything correctly or whatever, but like y'all asked for this. Holy fuck, I look so stupid. Yeah, so like y'all asked for this. So I'm just showing you what I do. Of course, I'm always open to constructive criticism, but like don't roast me in the comments about, oh fuck, I'm literally here about to like put on my powder and not even show you guys. Hold up. After I'm done blending out my concealer, I'm gonna put this translucent powder over it. This is the Kat Von D Lock It setting powder. I'm just gonna slap that under my eyes. Like so. As I was saying, I don't want to see myself getting fucking roasted in the comments. If you're gonna give me tips, just like be nice. So I put on the powder. It's not completely blended out yet. I do my eyeliner first and then I completely like blend out my powder. This is a very like trust the process kind of makeup routine, okay? Just trust the process. Have some faith in me. But like I said, now we're gonna do our eyeliner. I'm using the NYX Epic Ink Liner, waterproof and in color black. This is literally from fucking Shoppers Drug Mart, or like those, I don't know what the fuck the universal name for like Shoppers Drug Mart is, but like the drugstore, I don't know. I literally just did a eyeliner tutorial. If you want to go check that out, I'm going to link it somewhere over here. I'm going to tell you guys in advance, I don't have like any hack for doing my eyeliner. I literally just freehand it, but a lot of people were requesting an eyeliner tutorial. So I just did one for you guys and just like walked you through the process. Yeah, you can go check that out if you want. Anyways, I'm going to do my eyeliner. Oh my God. See, this is why I say this is very trust the process, because like this is how I look like during my makeup. Like, we don't know what the fuck is going on, but just give me 2 seconds. See, like it comes together. It comes together at the end. This is just a fucking process and you can't judge me through it. You're gonna just deal with this right now, okay? The next step is eyelashes. I'm gonna go with these. I'm not really sure if this is in the right box, so like don't take that in. I use this glue to put them on. The reason why I use this glue is because first of all, it's black, so it just blends in with your eyeliner. I always reuse my eyelashes, and the reason why it's so easy to reuse them is because I can literally just fucking peel it right off. Like, I don't know how to explain this very well, but like when this glue dries, it turns like into this rubbery material. I'm literally gonna show you. Here's the glue, right? It's wet. Once it dries, it turns like into rubber or something. It's really hard to get like an angle on this, but like I'm literally just peeling off the glue. And then like, as you can see, my eyelashes look good as new. Yeah, this is just how we do it. Anyways, this is so hard to explain. So to put on the eyelashes, you can just take like any one of your brushes. I'm using this brush. Notice how it doesn't have like a flat edge. I don't know even how to explain this shape. Make sure it has like a round bottom, like not a flat bottom like this. All I do is just fucking dab the bottom of this into some glue. So like this, and where the fuck is my eyelash? Oh, it's on me. Just put it on the lash strip like that. I'm gonna take my tweezers and put that on my eyeball.
As I'm actually putting on the lash, I try to place it as close to my lash line as possible towards the middle, and then attach the front and back ends.
Once you finish, just make sure to attach the lash to like your inner corner. Just create like a small little line. Makes it look more natural. The glue and the eyelashes are both from the beauty supply store. I always get my lashes from the beauty supply store. I swear it's so fucking underrated. And I get these nice fucking 3D sexy lashes for $5 each. So yeah, I'm putting y'all on right now. I'm putting y'all on. Beauty supply store is where it's at. I think the white glue, like the actual eyelash glue, is more like slippery and wet. Like, I don't really like it. And I feel like it takes like a lot longer to dry and just like set. The adhesive in general, like, just isn't that strong. The thing with like this, the adhesive is really good. Like, your eyelashes are definitely not gonna fucking fly off. Like, they're blessed. Yeah, that's how I put on my lashes. I hope my explaining wasn't terrible and you guys kind of understand. We're gonna move on. Next step in our routine is contour. Is it? Yeah, right now I'm using the NYX Wonder Stick highlight and contour stick in color light medium. I don't know how I managed to break these, but like I did. Like, as you can see, it's a little bit like diagonal. I don't even know how I did that. I got this like recently. I'm just gonna do a little snatch on my cheeks. I just like suck in my cheeks a bit, and then I'll just create like a line, kind of like a curve going like this, so I can have like a little lift happening. I need to breathe. Like this. That don't look right, but why did I do that? We're just gonna blend that out. I think it looks relatively good. I just kind of like bring it up here a bit and then like bring it down. Not really sure if I'm doing all these makeup things right, but like I try. Okay, I just learn things and I see things on the internet and I try to adapt to society standards. Sears with my fucking Indian glossy. Holy fuck. I'm taking a little break. Who's Snapchatting me though? All right. Now I'm gonna do my highlight, which is also fucking broken. Yeah, this one. It also also got on my pants. I'm gonna get myself like a makeup wipe. Oh my god, I hate myself. Okay, so I'm just gonna clean the little thing with a makeup wipe. I hope that's good enough. Honestly, I don't have time for this. Like, I need to leave my house soon. So I don't know why this is happening to me right now, but I'm gonna try to fix it. I hope I don't burn my fucking nails. Oh yeah, Bob the fucking builder. So now I'm just gonna take this highlighter. All I do is just like put it on the fucking tip of my nose like this, and then I'll put like a little bit over here on the nose bridge, so like that. That's all the use I have for this contour stick, other than fucking pissing me off. I'm gonna go back in with my little beauty blender that I use for my concealer and just like blend that out. This is just gonna give me like a nice highlight for my nose when I do the actual highlight on it, like the glittery highlight or whatever. And I promise it's not gonna look this harsh, because right now I'm gonna put some blush right over. I use the Tarte blush. This is called Party with 3 A's. And I'm just going in with my blush brush. I am very generous with this. We do not hold back on the blush. We also need to get some on our nose over here so we look all like cute and pink or whatever, and just get it up here as well. So I know it's a lot, but like I like it. So that's that for the blush. I'll literally just like go like this if I think it's too much. Next, I'm gonna do my mascara on my bottom lashes. Oh my god, this is turning messy. This video is turning messy. I'm sorry. Okay, my apologies. I'm using the telescopic mascara from L'Oreal Paris. I was really trying to close it there and I almost fucking broke it. In color Blackest Black. This mascara is actually like the fucking best I've ever used. You guys aren't even seeing like the full potential right now because I'm wearing eyelashes, but I'll come out with my like natural makeup routine real soon and you guys are gonna see like how much this mascara just blesses your eyelashes. I love doing mascara on my bottom lashes. It literally makes me look so fucking like, you know, if you get any mascara on your waterline, just take that shit off with a Q-tip, because yes, we are going to color our waterline. Also, if you manage to get any mascara on your face, I'm very surprised that today, like, I didn't really fuck it up and get it like too much on my skin. But if you do, life hack, learned this from my best friend Ria, shout out Riri. This is like the best life hack ever. Literally just take a spoolie and like gently rub the mascara that you got on your skin and it comes right off. So now we are going to go in with our white eyeliner. Where the fuck? This is the Marcel Hypoallergenic Cool Eyeliner. It's in white and it's waterproof. We are going to just line our bottom waterline with this. So just like kind of pull your skin down and just color in your waterline. I literally love doing this. Like, it brings my whole look together. It just gives me like the Barbie effect. This shit was made for me. Period. Last thing that we have to do is our highlighter, and what we're gonna do before the highlighter is put on some lip plumper so our lips are prepped for color once we are finished our routine. I'm just using Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme. This is just the original one, I think. It's just clear. So while our lips grow, we are going to do our highlight. I always do a liquid highlight first and then a powder highlight over. I'm using this liquid highlight. It's High Beam from Benefit. Looks like this. It's like this nice like pink white glow. So I'm gonna put that on my nose bridge, inner corners, eyebrow like arch or whatever the fuck it's called. And then like high up. Here. I'm just gonna blend it out. Now we're gonna go in with some powder highlight. I use the Fenty highlighter. This is like really old, so the fucking logo is like literally gone. The one that I use is Hustla Baby. It's like this really nice champagne gold color. I fucking love it. I'm literally just gonna go over the parts where I put the liquid highlighter. So I find that with the liquid highlighter, first of all, it just makes it pop. And then I also feel like it actually like stays on if there's like a liquid base instead of just like the powder on top. For my inner corner, I just get some highlighter on my finger, slap it on. So that's like the whole face. And the last thing that we're gonna do is throw on some lip gloss. That is for the most part the lippy that I do. I don't really use color. I'm just gonna go in with this clear gloss. This is from Essence. It says shine, shine, shine. I just put that on right over and that's the look. So yeah, this is the completed makeup look. Just like very like bold eyes and a lot of highlighter, blush and lip gloss. And yeah, that's how I do my makeup. This is the makeup that I will wear for most of my TikToks, YouTube videos, Instagram pictures, just like my social media stuff. So this is like my signature baddie glam makeup look. I think that's what I'll call it. Signature baddie makeup look. Ooh, I like that. I'll also list the product names where I got them from down in the description box if you want to check that out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's basically it for today. I hope that this was like helpful to you. Yeah, that's basically it. I feel super cute. I fucking love this look. It never does me wrong. This is like my favorite look ever and the look that you will catch me most often in on camera. Off camera, it's a no makeup thing. Most of the time. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more content. I'd love to keep this family growing and I have so many new videos coming for y'all. So just stay tuned. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.